We're back at Roller Jam Arena, and we're ready to go. With two jams left in this game, Orion holding on to an 8-point lead. Is that going to be insurmountable against the Sun Dogs? And what in the world does Leonard Moe have in that little pouch we saw a minute ago? And by the way, where do you get pants like that? Here we go. Two Sun Dog jammers are out there. Travis Wills for the Orion, trying to even things up, but Shepard Williams puts him down. Who has recovered from being blasted in the head by a briefcase, is out on the jam as well. Just momentarily stunned, I guess. Ray Robles back there to block. And Ray, using his elbows, hasn't reached into that pocket yet. Now he's got a hold of Sigmund Williams. Oh! That's what Moe had in mind! And look what it's done to Robles! And look what the Sun Dogs are doing, scoring points! Leonard Moe!
Roller Jam.